Hello. Before we show the voting screens, we have a message from KTGE.
So, if you don't know me, I am the scripter for UVNWOW, and the font that I chose got a complaint. There's a pinned comment saying, "Hello, I am aware that the font is hard to read on the voting screens. I designed this font if you wanted to know, so that means I suck at typography. But I will switch the font from Pixify, which is the name of the font that's currently being used, to Interstate. This is just a little inconvenience, so just vote on these responses. They have the exact same visual data as the original responses, because I always save all the files and drafts that I have. I'm just going to see you in UVNWOW 1B.